everyone. We are Group 11 for the Ideas 2021, guided by the architect Jitesh Kansra sir, and we are working on the architect John Hedgeduck, who have mainly worked on modular systems. John Hedgeduck was an American architect, artist and educator of Czech origin who spent much of his life in New York City. His early work and curriculum grew from a set of exercises exploring cubes, grids and frames through an examination of square grids placed within diagonal containers set against an occasional curving wall towards a series of experimental with flat planes and curved masses in various combinations and colors. He is inspired by Gothic themes and modernistic thinking. His relatively small collection of built work and many of his unbuilt plans and drawings have gone on to inspire other projects and architects around the world. Inspiration for his work came from Le Corbusier and Mies van der Rohe. So, in Wallhaus and One Half Brick House is reminiscent of Corbusier architecture. He has focused more on pure volumes, dividation of spaces with the wall for the division of emotions. This can be seen in most of his structures. The colors used here are yellow, green, black, brown, and gray. His major projects include Kreuzberg Tower, which is a 14-story tower with two 5-story wings. The neutral color tower and wings feature green geometric shapes attached to the facades. These extrusions serve as balconies and sunshades for the low-income housing units. Another his famous projects include Wallhaus II, which is a fusion of surrealist sculpture, cubist paintings and architecture, which reflect John Hedgeduck's identity as an artist, poet, educator, and architect. The design stems from the idea that work and living are two different functions and should be separated architecturally. This separation is done with the help of a concrete wall element that separates the working and living sections of the house. Different functions are organized around a central axis. Application of light colors encourages visual distinction between the volumes. The dividing element, that is the wall, appears to be freestanding, though it is supported with a glass connection to the volume. The first floor contains a bedroom and the top floor holds a living room. Each volume appears to be cantilevered, but in actually the floating masses are supported by a grid of columns. This adds to the dramatic design of Wallhaus II, as the large wall becomes symbolic and not structural. Comparing the two projects of him derives the similar principles, such as dividing spaces functionally in horizontal and vertical manner, use of basic shapes and free forms, individual identity of spaces, discontinuity, imbalance, linear axis, highlighting each module with light colors. These are few of the points which we have considered while redesigning the module on the proposed site: basic geometrical shapes, use of curvilinear form on the opposite end, application of basic colors to define individual volumes, discontinuity. The proposed site is near Bapu Bridge in Nasik along the Godavari River. We have designed a studio apartment considering the architect's philosophy, such as basic shapes, individuality, and linear axis. The spaces are being segregated both vertically and horizontally. Section AA cutting through the linear passage of the building. Section PB cutting through the mid passage, kitchen and toilets. Section CC cutting through the living room,